I tried this adorable trend on TikTok, and this is the final result.